Did you see her?
Signor, no.
Oh, I fear that all is hopeless.
Dearest master, what on advances?
I am desperate. What shall I do? Dear musicians, my people.
Yes, my lord.
I thank you. I thank you. No more singing, no more playing. There's no further use in staying. Be on your way.
You may go now, no use in staying. That is all, here is your pay. You may go now, I will miss you. That is all, no more than pay.
La 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 la
except the leading serpent, I feel at home. I am reliant, clever, and wise, and I am the king of matter and foe. Then there are matters more confidential, soothing a maiden, helping a lover, soothing a maiden, la 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 la, helping a lover, la 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 la. What a career! What a career! I did it everywhere, but you find everyone. Edited ladies, melody candies, make an appointment, a disappointment, wear my dresses.
Barber. This is Monsieur Maitre, the general of a
corps. Oh, that is perfect!
Your beloved is not the doctor's daughter. He's only her guardian.
Oh, that is even better!
Now, careful
now!
I hear her coming.
I wonder what has hurt him.
Oh, my angel, my darling, my beloved, at last I may see you and tell you.
You're finally here now. I must give you my message.
What's this, Rosina? Why up so early? And what is that paper?
Oh, it's nothing important. Just the words to the aria, the superfluous precaution.
I like that. The superfluous precaution.
Well chosen. And what is it, this superfluous precaution?
Why, sir, it's an opera. It's all the rage now. It's marvelous.
An opera? Oh, what nonsense. It is probably another of those boring and long-winded musical concoctions. Some idiotic rubbish. Don't mention opera. I am against it.
Oh, this is awful. Now I've dropped the aria. Would you please go and get it?
Very gladly.
I see it.
Hurry.
Don't worry.
Here I am. Where is it?
The wind has carried it away. Keep looking.
I cannot find it.
Why, my fine lady,
are you crying? The devil, I think she wants to fool me.
Inside now, and quickly. Do as I say, get a move on. I said, go in.
Yes, sir, I'm going.
By tomorrow, all the doors must be walled in. Will you go now?
See how they treat my darling. Her unhappy existence makes me all the more ardent.
First of all, sir, let's see what she has written.
You're right. Read it.
Your continuous attentions have aroused my curiosity. My guardian is about to go out. As soon as he is gone, find a way to let me know your name, your profession, and your intentions. I am never allowed to appear at the balcony without that tyrant. Rest assured, however, that I will make every effort to escape his chains, the unfortunate Rosina.
She will rely on me.
Be careful! He's coming out.
Now remember, Androto, don't admit any strangers. But if Don Basilio should happen to come by, have him wait. If I want to be safe, I'd better hurry. Yes, by tomorrow. Rosina and I shall marry.
Tomorrow I will marry my Rosina, that ugly childish blockhead. But tell me, my friend, who is this Don Basilio?
He's a meddlesome rogue, a shady subject, eternal beggar, a man without a conscience, as corrupt as can be. And as professor of music, the teacher of Rosina.
We might need him. He'll be easy to deal with.
Now it's important that we answer the letter of the beautiful Rosina. Why not serenade her? That is the best way to tell her exactly how you feel.
Why serenade her?
Yes, sir. Here, take my guitar. Time is flying.
I tried that.
So where's your courage?
Right here. Follow. Now from the lips of your
heard it. What did I tell you?
I am delirious.
You're lucky. She loves you. Continue.
You're devoted. a soldier.
Yes, precisely.
As a soldier. What's in your mind? Tell me more. Tell me more.
Also, Phil will soon be hungry for the regiment despised.
And my best friend is the colonel. And my best friend is the colonel.
Then for hell.
How so?
It's simple. By a military order. You'll be quartered in that house. Are you with me? Do you follow? Do you see? I'm a blue
Take it, take it, take it, take it.
Thank you.
Good day, signorina.
Good morning, Mr. Figaro.
What is it? Why so glum?
I'm so unhappy.
Ridiculous, impossible, a girl so charming. Pity so full of spirit.
Oh, you're making fun of me. What good does it do for me? What good is being witty with nothing but these walls for an audience? I sometimes would rather be dead and buried.
Be dead and buried, good lord. How listen, I have news for you.
A person's dead.
Is it?
It's the marvel of his head.
But I had better go, but afterwards I'm returning. I must speak to you in private.
And so has done, Mr. Beagle.
We'll talk again later.
He is delightful.
Alas, that devil Figaro, the rascal, confounded barber, he is so spiteful.
He is screaming as usual.
I've never seen a lie. My Berta can't stop sneezing. Ambrosio keeps on yawning. With his tobaccos and tonics, Figaro will kill them.
Ah, Rosina, you've been talking to the barber.
And why?
Because I want to know.
Does he really annoy you?
More than you think.
All right, if that is so. Yes, I have seen him, but I talk to him. I like him and his cheerfulness. I like his manners, his pleasant conversation. That ought to show you, nosy old watchdog.
Now, isn't she a darling? I love her, but she is such a little rascal. I'm certain it's the barber who has turned her against me. Who knows what he has told her? But I'll find out. Hey, Berta! Ambrogio!
Egypt!
Tell me, has the barber been talking to Rosina? What morons they are, have dense, stupid, and lazy. We all know. Oh, man, they drive me crazy. Oh, you fiend of a barber, I'll make you pay the piper. Don Basilio, time the arrival. Listen. Tomorrow, and not a moment later, I have decided to marry my Rosina. You understand me?
Of course I understand you, but I came to bring you news of great importance. And it's a secret. Now guess, who has arrived in town?
Who? Not the Count, Rosina's suitor.
Yes, Father Viva.
Damn it all, that calls for quick action.
Surely, but undercover.
What do you mean?
I mean that very suddenly one must invent a falsehood which will blacken his character, discredit him, and spoil his reputation. Damage him so completely, cause such a scandal, he'll be disgraced forever. And I'm the man to do it before you know it. Just take my word, as sure as I'm Basilio, we'll chase him out of town, make him an outcast.
Really think so?
I know so. I have a method, and it's foolproof.
Is it really? But that would be slander.
Doctor, has the means to an end. One can condone it.
Well, how would you?
How? Sit quietly while I propone it. Let me teach you the art of slander, so ethereal, you scarcely feel it, not a motion will reveal it, till it gently moves for gently. Imperceptibly begins to grow. First a murmur, slow. coming smoothly sliding, faintly buzzing, truly gliding, then it suddenly commences, coming near the red cheeks, these rosy as her senses, there's a mere insinuation, just a hint of accusation, slowly growing, humble up, which will surely stop, no!
Like a Venus,
her hair like velvet, her cheeks like two roses, her eyes are sparkling, each like complexion.
And her name?
I have forgotten. Let's see, it's coming back now. Her name.
Go on, what is it?
You'll never guess it. I spell it R-O-R-O. S-I-C, Rosie, and they...
No, Rosina! I'm his love, you really mean it. I myself am his beloved. I confess I have forsaken my love.
Oh, a silly girl you are. Oh, what a scene!
Farfolo! What Farfolo?
I see. Bartender!
What bartender? What bartender? I am born intruders here. Get the devil out of here. My name is Barber. Up and Barber. Up and Barber.
Yes, I've got it now. Dr. Barbidot. Sounds wonderful. Dr. Barbidot.
What can it?
I agree with you. There's no difference whatsoever.
Now this bungler is beginning to
and adore. See what
this bungler is beginning to
annoy
me. But I must not make a scene. No, I must not make a scene.
Sir, you are a doctor.
Yes, I told you that I'm a doctor.
Oh, that is wonderful. We are colleagues. Come, embrace me.
Oh, Father!
I just finished all of my courses. I'm the doctor for the horses. It is written on this paper. It is written on this paper. Take a look and see for yourself. See for yourself. See for yourself. See for yourself. Ah, oh, where is my dear beloved?
I positively can't even accept it anymore.
I love a battle, let us start it right away. It might be a prescription. No, just a letter. I was this foreign, the lady might work.
Police!
soldier nearly killed me with his saber. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Nearly killed me with his saber. This barbarian of a soldier nearly killed me with his saber. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Nearly killed me with his saber.
He was acting like a madman on his brandish
saber. Yes, he did.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Nearly killed me with his saber.
He was acting like a madman on his brandish saber.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
So that's it. So that's it. So it's you I must arrest you. Off to prison. Come at once.
I'm gonna make you mine. Emmanuel, I'm in torment, and I'm seized by the grace of God.